mostly use the word pain to describe our physical pain. I have back pain, I have stomach pain, I have wrist pain, pain, pain and only pain. There are many English words which could be used to describe physical pain and injuries. So in this lesson, we will learn about the same. Let's start with injuries. First is sting. Sting is to prick the skin with a poisonous sharp pointed part, jise hum kehte hain dunk marna. Tataiye ne mujhe dunk mara. The wasp stung me. मैं पेड़ के पास खेल रही थी जब मधुमक्खी ने मुझे डंक मारा. I was playing near the tree when bee stung me. Splinter, a small thin sharp piece of wood, metal or glass that get inserted in skin. जिसे हम आम भाषा में कहते हैं फास चुभना. Whenever he hold his wooden stool, he gets splinter. A break in a bone called fracture. हड्डी टूट जाना. He fell and fractured his elbow while skateboarding. Chronic word is used for that pain which lasts for very long time. Her grandfather has been suffering from chronic pain on his left shoulder since last 5 years. Gripping pain is a sharp and sudden pain, particularly used for stomach area. He still could not move himself because of the terrifying gripping pain in his stomach. Shankar had eaten a lot and got gripping pain in his stomach. Inflamed is when a part of your body get hurt and became red and swollen. Aruna collided with pole and her arms inflamed. Sore is a very painful part due to injury and infection. There are many varieties of sore. Sore throat, sore gums, sore knees, sore shoulders. Her throat was sore and she was sneezing and coughing. Shooting pain is a pain that flows from A to B section. For example, I have shooting pain from shoulder to wrist. She had shooting pain from neck to head. When you're not able to move your shoulder and neck part, it means you have freezing pain. She had freezing pain because of the cervical. Numbing pain is useful for no sensation pain. Knife left a deep cut on his fingers with numbing pain. Whiplash is a kind of neck or head injury. Car accident ke baad neck or head area mein injury aa jana. For example, a car accident left her with whiplash. Minor cuts or scratch called graze. Meena grazed from the fork while cooking. Pointed wire of barricade grazed her wrist. Bruise is a blue, brown or purple mark on skin, ya jise hum kehte hain neel pad jana. A punch made a dark bruise on John's eye. Shivani's friend noticed darkening bruise on her cheek. A small bubble on skin filled with serum. छाले पड़ना called blister. She got a large blister after shoe. Now let's learn vocabularies of physical pain. First is chap. It is a pain usually on dry, rough or sore skin, especially because of winter or cold weather. She is feeling burning sensation on her chapped skin. Meena wears moisturizer every day on her chapped hand. When you feel pointing needles in a particular area called pins and needle sensation. Sometimes he feels pins and needle sensation on his stitched thigh. Repeatedly sharp, continuous and over pain called stabbing pain. Operation left a deep stabbing pain in her ankle. I will be available in the comment section to answer your questions and to solve your queries. तब तक के लिए keep learning.